January 28, 2023. Suspect in stabbing of Indiana University student has history of severe mental illness. The woman accused of stabbing an Indiana University student has a long history of severe mental illness and was seeking help managing her condition up to and including the day of the alleged attack, according to her defense attorney.